Ladies, y'all, let me tell y'all some feelings. And I'm 27 years old, so I'm approaching 30. So I'm trying to find a motherfucker that need me instead of want me. Cause I'm 30, I'm about to be 30 in a couple more years. You know what I'm saying? So I'm trying to find a nigga that need me. So, you ain't gonna find a nigga that needs you on no eHarmony, no blackpeoplemeet.com. Y'all wanna know where to find a man? Y'all, not that my thing. ShelbyCounty.gov. That's where you gonna find a nigga that needs you, okay? That needs you, you know what I'm saying? That's what I'm talking about. And I'm gonna tell y'all probably like, how the fuck do I message the nigga? You don't gotta message him. You just go there, you just look up his court date, and you go straight down there with a lawyer, and you get his ass out. And then you go up to Subway and get him a sandwich. Y'all know they get this Subway up there. Shit, fuck you talking about. I think that was my mind.